This demo will show you how to streamline the data migration with a single pane of glass in real time, available to you through an integrated dashboard. The demo will cover key functionality supported by SAP Advanced Data Migration by Syniti to track various facets of the migration to get a clear picture of where the migration initiatives are at any given time. Project tracking, covering all phases of the migration process brought together in one common interface to see where we are at any given time. The demo will cover target design, data mapping, data construction, and project reporting. You can drill through each individual tile. No more guessing on where we are as the numbers and details are displayed in real time, automated through software. The first thing that happens in ADM is migration hierarchy. It's like a scaffolding around the building, so the workers can leverage that to work on the buildings so that the project runs smoothly. This helps set up the common glossary and understanding of what's moved and how different parts are related to each other. After this setup, you start with the waves of phases of the migration based on what areas of the business process we are going to impact. Is it finance module, master material data, sourcing or sales, and distribution data, or North America migration? One level down, we start to look at additional components, for instance, within North America, sales and distribution, customer data, documents, and so on. As you expand customer area, you now get into more technical aspect tables and fields. What's important is the impact and lineage and what's happening in the migration. Once the hierarchy, scaffolding, is set up, we move into the target data design. Here we are setting the foundation for a reuse model. You will make a decision regarding a wave, say North America, once, and then you can reuse it when you make the same move in the UK, for instance. You can also import existing standards and decisions made already into the phase to start with as well. By decisions, we mean what sources as well as what fields that matter. ADM is source and target agnostic, so you can go from S4HANA, SAP Ariba, SAP SuccessFactors, or from an existing SAP or non-SAP system. We are looking at the design of the systems we are going to use here and what fields are required, what fields the system may not need, but we need from a business perspective. So for instance, the name has technical details, but is also information about how it needs to be populated. So the subject matter expert or the business user can fill this out and not from spreadsheets or Word documents. Now we can get into the mapping stage, mapping source to target. ADM has the capability to auto-generate transformation reports to cut down on services spent. Here you can eliminate the use spreadsheets and use the single auditable source of truth and make decisions on what goes into the field. For instance, if the fax field is not used, you can capture that there. Additionally, ADM allows you to not only capture the decision, but provide a complete audit trail of who changed what and when. Plus, here you have a workflow. After you have mapping, you can submit for approval. You can take emails and Excels out of the process for subject matter experts to approve. Finally, here you can not only reuse the decision made for target systems, but also reuse the decisions made for source systems as well. So in case of mergers and acquisitions or consolidations, you can leverage the first wave and replicate that for other waves, say in other geographies. This allows you to preserve the IP related to the migration, data, and decisions made. The final step in the process is the construction of data. One of the key features in ADM is the zero-code rapid web development environment. This allows with a simple right-click to add and check boxes with no code needed. This allows business users to come in and validate not only the simple rules, but more complex business rules related to the data. And you have the option to download or upload to an Excel if preferred. This allows both technical and business users to collaborate on the same platform where they are making their design and mapping decisions. The final step is actual transformational orchestration, so all the rules and reports and checks with a lot of automations and auto-generation can be simulated and run from the same launch screen. With visibility from start to finish and work list capabilities to assign jobs to individuals to resolve any errors or issues, and all the metrics and decision points are all rolled up into a single pane of glass for a complete view of end-to-end migration.